Here's a micro intro with a W2 blade, Moku-ti clip, Moku-ti backspacer, and beta titanium screws that I heat treated or heat colored them, I should say, to kind of match that Moku-ti. The blade comes all the way back to the end there, so that's why the backspacer stops right there. It's a little peppy little guy, I like it.